All right, good morning, everybody. Today, I'm gonna do a new upper body workout, new routine. I'm gonna see how it goes. I'm alternating chest and back for three different moves for each one. So a total of six moves. And I'm just doing one round of each, but I've already done four rounds, and now I'm working on the fifth round. So five rounds of each exercise, supersetting a chest and a back each time. So here we go, we're just gonna get started. First one I'm doing is the chest fly. I'm gonna try and do eight repetitions of this one. We'll see how it goes. Okay. So just keeping the back flat on the mat, sitting on the bench, up and back. For the back. So, and I'm gonna do 8 to 10 of these as well. So keep the back flat, head up, squeeze, out and back. So when I did these earlier, I did four sets, super sets, chest fly, and then reverse fly, and then I moved on to the next set. But I'm just gonna do one after the other here for the video. And do one more. Alright, so after doing five sets of fly and reverse fly, I'm gonna change my bench and here, just a second. And do incline press. And then we're gonna do a row with the band. So it's going to work here on triceps, that part of the deltoids. So we're going to press right there. First, oh my goodness, these ones are tough. I'm going to do overhead press. Whew. And I've only been able to do five of these at a time. The press. instead of the dumbbells, standing, or you could do them on a Smith machine, which is the assisted rack, and you could do seated for a little more concentration. I did dumbbells just because I'm using dumbbells this morning, so I did the dumbbells. But that also makes each arm work versus if you're doing a bar, one arm might be doing a little bit more of the work than the other to get the bar up. All right. Same bands, same spot. Now this time, instead of pulling towards you, you're going to press away, press down. Like this, right there. Back, keeping the arms straight, and squeeze as you go back. And lose head. Almost there, three more. Just a little bit of an idea for another upper body workout. I already did one before, but this one is a little different, has a little different moves to it. I'm still doing some presses and pulls, but just a little bit different. And so like I said, I did, I superset it, a push and a pull each time. So I went through and did basically do four rounds of a push and a pull, rest, do the next set of push and pull, five rounds, rest. Do the next set of push and pull, rest, for five rounds. And then I did three sets of 10 on bicep curls with the same weight. And then I did three sets of 10 triceps, but I did it on the TRX, the one where you're here, out like Superman, and back down. Any tricep move that you like, you can throw in there and do those at the end again, alternating biceps and triceps at the end. And then I'm going to do some core as well. So that gives me a nice, I think, 45 minute workout, and work the upper body, and I'm going to be done. So hopefully you like this video, and it gives you some ideas of different things you can do for chest and back. So have a good day. Bye.